instead of using plastic bags for lunches, you can use beeswax wraps. We recycle poppers and get money for them. And we use buckets for at lunchtime for kids to put plastic in one and food scraps in the other. And we weigh